In 1990-91, I discovered a video camera and its power, but I was scared of television. I hadn't done much. But you had done a lot, right?
Yes, we'd done quite a bit of TV then.
Michael English was with us. Mark Lowry. Mark loved the Rambos. Mike loved the Goodmans. I loved Hobie and the Statesmen of Blackwoods. We said, let's get our heroes together for one song.
Yeah. Can you believe what happened that day in that crazy little log cabin studio?
Yeah.
And it came at a time when we were all rather needy, to be honest with you. The vocal band was trying to find some kind of identity, and you had done your thing with the family and the church, and I think was kind of looking for some new direction or something.
We were. And in that studio that day, it was like this, but don't let this be foreign to anybody, but it was like God walked in and said, yeah. Hey, boys. Hey, girls, this is what I want you to do. Bill, make notes.
Yeah.
Something special happened that is only what I call a God thing. When that kind of thing happens, it is so good, it is bigger than all of us.
Yeah, it's like, remember in the scriptures where God sent this old boy out there in the valley of dry bones?
Yeah.
And said, Ezekiel, tell him to wake up and live, I'm fixing to use him. And he said, Bill, tell him to wake up, I'm fixing to use him.
Now, Jake had not worked that much with you up until then, because Statesmen Blackwoods did their thing,
mm-hmm.
and you and the Rambos kind of did your thing, you know? But that coming together was just a special time. Then the second time we said, let's try it again. And a lot of people said, it won't happen twice.
Yeah.
And I didn't know whether it would or not. Here again, I think songs, those special songs, drew that body of people together. Unlike the country or the pop field, in gospel, we all sang everybody's songs.
Yeah.
I mean, they belong to everybody.
Yeah.
Now, some sing them better than others. And then the second one took it to another level. Uh-huh. And then we said, should we even try it again? But by the third time, we said, something is going on that's bigger than us, right?
Yep. I imagine there was some of the bones that ached, and some says, this is too much work for me in that valley with Ezekiel.
Yeah.
But God said, I'm going to bring you to life. Bill, tell them this is the way we're going. And there was some of us smart enough to listen.